Oh, I need to fix the sound. But hello, guys. Welcome back to some Rants for Legacy of the Sect. This should do it. Sorry. Okay, we should be good. No, weekly rant. What's on the schedule for today's episode? We're gonna be doing the Maria side quest, which will give her a huge damage buff. And we're gonna be trying out both Maria and Athena, which means we will have to trim somebody on our team. At the end of the last episode, I was like, I was kind of hesitant about using Athena, but we should at least try her, especially when we're gonna go side questing for a bit. And after that, we will finally head to the West Tower so we can find something warm to wear so we can continue down the defense tour. Yes, so we need to remove someone. It's either Konami or Rick. Which is why I don't really want to run Athena, because she's arranged, which means we'll only have two taints. But I think we can do without Rick for a bit. Actually, I don't know, dude. Konami does give a bit more range, because she can go priority tank. But at the same time, Rit does so much damage. You know what? Fuck it, whatever. Let's try a Ritless party for now, and we'll probably add her back after. Though I do know eventually we need to run a Ritless party to get Shizuka. So, have to deal with that eventually. Yeah, okay. This is fine. And we'll test her out. The thing with Athena is she stays at level 1 and she doesn't gain equipment, so speaking of equipment, what does Maria rock? Can she use a shield? Let me check this out actually. Let's get all this character stuff, itemization stuff out of the way. But yeah, since Athena doesn't level, I don't want to use her too much. Maria uses her tulip one. Doesn't really say. Athena starts and stays at level one. You can't change her equipment. You don't need to anyway since she's a decent long range fighter. It doesn't even say what she can use. I guess we need to look at status of Maria. No shield equipped, she has tulip number one. I guess you wouldn't want to change tulip. Alright, whatever. Let's continue then. And we need to go to the supply core. Bottom floor 3 is where the Hirara alloy is. Ooh. Hey, Cynthia-chan, the time is near. This is like the side thing going on with these two. By the way, we still need to save her sister, eventually. The reincarnation of Younashi-sama. Yes, Younashi-sama. You've completed the preparations for my rebirth, I hope. Of course, Younashi-sama. I have waited long for this day. Oofu-fu-fu-fu. Mufu-fu-fu-fu. Hifu-fu-fu-fu. Younashi-sama? Alright, well then, prepare for the ceremony. Got it, Cynthia-chan? Yes, with pleasure, Younashi-sama. Well, I'll see you then. It's finally time. I'm going to be busy. Oh, Rance-san. Hey, this ceremony. Yes, it's finally time. Time for me to fulfill my greatest mission. Rance-san. What? I'd like to borrow Kiseta-san of the youth lead for the ceremony, so could you go and get him for me? Please, hurry, Rance-san, hurry, please go get Kiseta-san. I was pushed out of the church without even an opportunity to respond. Oh, Guess we're doing some Cynthia questing first. Plus, we still need a brute, so it's actually good. Let's brute first. Give me my 200. Oh, so ask. Not ask. Talk. Alright, Cynthia wanted to settle for something. But wait, Cynthia said she needed to settle for the ceremony, so I should call him. That means she will let Cassetto participate in the ceremony. What is this ceremony? I smell something dirty about it. I want to participate. I should be able to participate as his replacement if he's, like, badly injured. What should I do? Right, I'll do it instead. I'll make it so that Cassetto got trampled by a cow and he's heavily injured. Alright, I've decided. Just what have you decided, Rance-san? You know? Shut up! It's got nothing to do with you after your accident. Accident? Foo 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 foo. Alright, let's head to the church. Oh, okay. Also, I noticed, like, the majority of my Rance videos, when you see the video preview, like, before you click on the video, it's always during a freaking dirty scene. YouTube knows what it's doing, man. I don't even intend to do that, but, like, more than half the videos, I swear, you click the preview and it's Rance banging a monster gal or something. I'm not... I have no control of that, by the way. Rance-san, where's Chief Cassetta? Cassetta got terrible wounds from being trampled by a cow. Doesn't seem like he'll be able to assist in your ceremony. Eh? No way. But don't worry, as he lay dying, Cassetta entrusted the ceremony to me. So I'll participate in the ceremony instead of Cassetta. Be grateful. Really? Of course. I'm going to make sure at the youth lead office. Hey. My lie will be exposed at this rate. Shit. But at that moment, a light shone into the church. Oh. What is it, Younashi-sama? Cynthia-chan, are you ready for the ceremony yet? There's no time. No time. Oh no, Younashi-sama, the male priest needed for the ceremony got into an accident, and I can't go on. I'll die. Hurry up and perform the ceremony, Cynthia-chan. Oh no. Yes, that man's fine, isn't he? Younashi pointed at me cheekily. You mean Rance-san? Rance-san's, well, a foreigner, so... there's no time, Cynthia-chan, the ceremony. I understand. Cynthia turned to me and grabbed my hand. Please, Rance-san. Right. Why don't you explain this ceremony, then? Alright, the rebirth ceremony happens every 30 years, because Younashi-sama needs to be reborn into a new body. Younashi-sama revives his body by entering a virgin girl's womb. What? Inside a virgin girl? Yes, so I've protected my chastity until today. That's such a waste. I'll take your virginity? No way. You'll need to help out with the ceremony, Rance-san. Are you ready, Cynthia-chan? Yes. Then the purification ritual. Yes. Oh god, thumbnail? Lucky potato god. Cynthia took Younashi inside of her hands and started licking him with her cute tongue. You need to get him wet so he goes in easier, eh? Oh, yo. Cynthia diligently licks Yonashi's body. That bastard Younashi, he looks like he's having a good time. I want my hyper weapon to be lit by that tongue too. Lit. Ooh, good. Ooh. Lit. Yeah, oh, this is great. Lit me more. Oh, yes, lit. Cynthia Chan's service made Younashi wet and slippery. I wanted to make me slippery too. Alright, this should be fine. We're starting the ceremony. Yes. Well, then, please do it, Rance-san. With those words, Cynthia handed Younashi to me. Hmm? Please insert Younashi-sama into my vagina. I can put my beep in? You can't. It has to be Younashi-sama. Kia. I'm so embarrassed. What an unreliable god. Okay. Looks like it's over. Rance, thank you for your assistance. The ceremony's over. What an unbelievable ceremony it was. After that, Younashi actually went inside Cynthia, and she started writhing in agony like she's gone insane. That super pure looking Cynthia started looking all sexy in front of me, and right when I pounced without thinking. A shining Younashi appeared from Cynthia's pussy. It was truly an amazing sight. Rance-san, is something wrong? Nah, I was just thinking what a dirty ceremony that was, and when I remembered it, I got all horny. It wasn't dirty, it was a holy ceremony. Get it? Cause she used her hole. Well, that was an interesting scene. But Younashi is revived, and it wasn't, like, I thought it might have just been a meme, and he was just being a pervert, but he did power up, so all well that ends well. Talk. Younashi-sama is a fruit god. Nothing new, huh? Today's weather. Oh, actually, it doesn't matter. Can I assault you now? I want to assault Cynthia. You'd think it would be gone because she lost her virginity, but maybe she's like super blessed now. Anyways, we got kind of sidetracked, so let's head into the dungeon as we get the Hirara alloy. Monsters. Oh. This is some stuffed positioning. She has 300 health. It's kind of good. Let's put you, like, here. Oh, yeah, that's some long range. Dude, she just deeps. She do be doing deeps. Let's finish you off. I know these enemies are easy, but... Oh, yeah, I can use fireball technique. You know what? Let's just all auto, dude. You can actually all auto this whole fight. Even though it's kind of, apparently these guys are immune to, tulip weapons. Yeah, we're going to a pretty easy level. Alright, where are we going? I think Supply Core was... Is that the first or second? We should read the sign, I guess. Yep, oh, Supply Core is second, huh? Apparently it's the bottom floor 3. Okay. Well, I was hoping we don't have to visit the Hani. But luckily, it seems like we won't need to. No need to steal my shit. So it's somewhere in here. I think it's probably in one of these rooms. Actually, I think it's like right here. Okayu fevers. Don't need to worry about them too much. Only 47, but she's gonna get apparently 100 damage on that. So she'll be a better long-range fighter than Athena. The only difference is Athena's tankier. Better stats, but again, she doesn't level up, so it's less valuable to use her right away. And also, I mean, Athena does a lot, actually. Shit, she's good, but if we're on, I think, long-term, it's probably better just to, like, try to max out our other characters. They'll probably outsteal her. Hopefully, I imagine. What the fuck is that? Hey, that sprite's Wait, whoa. This guy's a boss. Wait, oh no. This guy is a boss. Need to be a little more careful then. Or at least a mini boss. I think that's just a fake guy. Shoot. I really don't want to put Maria there, but I think Rance will always tank, right? 198, nice. One damage. I think we're good then. Okay, I got scared after seeing that health bar. But I think we actually fought this guy. He might have just responded after a while. So I don't like Maria being there, but Rance tanking, so I guess it doesn't matter too much. Is Maria not using her? Okay, she is cycling it. Nice. Okay, this, how much does this do? Decent XP. Probably not that good, though. Here it is, Hirara Alloy. Yeah, that's Hirara Alloy. Hirara? If I have this, I can power up the tulip number one. Let's take some. Maria started happily gathering up the worthless looking rocks. Obtain Hirara Alloy. Okay, I mean, Rance, he went into a whole mine last game. He already forgot. Okay, now we have to go somewhere else. I think it might be... Where was a brain guy at? Shit. Heated glass from shelves in the east room of Research Core, B3. Yeah, we need to do some backtracking now. I think it's probably faster just to, like, run this. Actually, can we even run it? I don't know. Let's just TP back then. Alright. We definitely want to get there before time runs out, though. Because we finish the quest at night after visiting Maria. And then the next night we need to visit Athena a bunch of times to finish her quest line. So. We have a lot of work to do, basically, still. Alright. Kill these guys. Chisoba. Dude, speaking of Hirara Alloy, if you remember, Chisoba's was the enemies in the mine. We had to fight a Chisoba queen. That was fun. Collecting the fragments for the girl. This should be it. Yeah, research core. Yes. What floor? Floor 3. Okay. So we can just zoom there. Da-bam, bam, bam. I wonder if it matters. Shelves in the east room. Okay, well, this is the east room. Any shelf? This is fine. Maybe these shelves. They're too large. Oh, heated glass. One monkey tit. Oh, this is heated glass. One of the things I need for my tulip number one's power up. How nice, I'll just take this. Okay, that was fast. Nice, and we still have time to start going to the West Tower now. Cool. Maybe we'll finally finish chapter 4. But don't cross your fingers, dude. I'm actually like super sleepy today. We need to leave town. And move to West. It's been a while since we entered West. Oop, almost done. Have you ever went down? Okay. Nah, we couldn't go down. The Haniwa shop's in the next floor, right? Apparently, is this the shop with a good consumables? Fireball doing pretty well. It's my weekly jam. Da da da. Oh, I just noticed I didn't have my noise gate on. Sorry if it was a little... Actually, I don't really need... We'll put it on. Should be a bit, now you shouldn't hear my mouse clicking. So that's good. Also just me and it's used to hear the sound for a bit more. Bam, 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 da, 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 da. It's actually the banger, dude. 8 p.m. Okay, let's just rest it up. Oh, we gotta check the Mammy Chan Panic, dude. It was heating up. Yes! You know, last two episodes, Mammy Chan made her love potion. I think her name was Ura, or Uri-chan made her love potion. Two love potions to win over the guy who will win in this exciting episode, dude. I'm ready. Boo, it's finally after school. Classes felt even longer than usual today. Because I'm going to give my chocolate to Hikaru-kun today. The chocolate I worked so hard on yesterday. The magic chocolate I added a few drops of my favorite cologne to. The chocolate that's supposed to make the person you love notice you. When I give this to him, I won't just give it to him, I'll say it too. I love you. Kia, 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 Kia. But I wonder where he is. He should have to pass here to get to his usual club activities. Oh. Ow. Kira-kun? Freeze! Oh, that's a nice one. But we already have the Younashi thumbnail. Oh, poor Mammy-chan. What's going on? Why? Hikaru-kun, Aries hungry. Wanna go to Kokoriko? And eat a rose tea and cake set together? Hikaru-kun nodded wordlessly. What? Also, Aries' potion was a little more sinister, so he definitely looked brainwashed. No way! Why does Hikaru-kun have to get together with Aries-chan the day after she shows up and declares herself my rival? And Hikaru-kun looks kind of strange. Oh. Why, good day, Mammy-chan. And it's not a good day at all. And what's with Hikaru-kun anyway? He looks kind of strange. Why, it's just a little charm. Eh? I used a little charm to make Hikaru-kun listen only to me. What do you think? Isn't it a wonderful charm? It worked so well, too. Mammy-chan stared at Hikaru-kun's eyes while he stared at nothing. His eyes were empty. No, this isn't Hikaru-kun at all. To be continued. Dude, who would have thought Mammy lost first? That's what I have to see next time. How she'll make the comeback. Free Hikaru-kun. Dude, it's honestly the best side story in this game, hands down. News? I don't care. You know, I'm not a news person. Chance of cherries. Mysterious ship appears with the fog in the harbor. The ship came from the land of the dead to destroy the town, and no one survived except her. This is the same thing, right? Super ancient ship, Rafflesia. Dude, bring back albino vampire. Or whatever his name was. Please stop wasting your life. Alright, let's visit Maria. Well then, let's go spy on Maria's room. I headed to Maria's room. Sneak, sneak, sneak. Creak, I opened the door. Yo, how's it going? I'm almost done with the tulip number one's power-up. I've got the parts I needed, the heated glass and the Hirara alloy, so it's perfect. That thing had better be useful once it's done. The tulip number one will be unstoppable now, so you better bring me on the exploration tomorrow. Well, I'll think about it. Yeah, All right, let's get to it. I'll stay up all night and finish it before tomorrow night, Rance. Yeah. I left Maria's room and returned to my bed where I quickly fell asleep. Working all through the night. Maria's got a lot of time on her hands. Snore, snore, snore. Snore, snore, snore. Okay. Nice wholesome stuff. Good for you, Maria. Yeah, so that's where we'll keep Athena for a bit. As we continue up the West Tower. Where's the Haniwa store? Oh wait, did I go? Oh, I went the wrong. I went down. Whoops. This is the Haniwa store, right? Oh, this is. Haniwa store. I think it's actually here. Yeah, nice. Hello, Mr. Haniwa. It's been a while. I don't think we need robes, but apparently this is, how good is a Hirara lemon? How good is a pear potato chip? I know what these are, I think, but I'll take one of each. 20 gold? 10 gold? Oh, that's just the potion. Let's check what we just bought. Can be used in battle. It's pretty good actually. For like a boss battle, prep up. What does this do? Health and stamina will completely recover. Oh bro, that's pretty nice. Maybe I should buy a couple more. Look how full. Oh, heal. I got three of those. Maybe I got a couple potato chips. Alright, thanks, dude. We might come back here later if you have nothing else to buy. Some good deals from my Haniwa homie. We never really explored this place, I think. The door is locked. Ah, well, guess we didn't need to because we're in new territory. You know what? We should have done it before, but we should probably save here. Just in case. I mean, we're not going to wipe because we're a real gamer, but... But, you know. Let's ascend. Okay. Two sets of stairs and a middle stair. I didn't mean to do that, but one Tian with zero XP. Doesn't matter. I guess we'll do this one first. Oh god, it's a puzzle. Alright. Okay, so we went left and then we're still on the left side. We go up. Hey, these guys look a little stronger. They have some health. Still, you didn't do anything. Alright, let's just do some shooting. Mordell's ghost. Who's Mordell, dude? He does look scary, though. Dude, 190 damage? Hey, that seems kind of nice. Get some AoE going. Didn't actually do anything. It was memeing. I'll take a meme turn. Actually, I guess since Rance has aggro, can do this. Let's position you like this. Get some AoE. And hit you with a shoot. He was too fat. It reminds me of, the guy from Rance 3. You know that fat general that apparently used to be a beast, but, now he was just too out of shape. And apparently the general even fought against, like, a Dark Lord and did pretty good for, you know, facing a Dark Lord. Okay, well, Okay, this looks like we can just auto it then. These guys aren't doing anything. I don't want to get one shot randomly, but... they're just two fat men. Too fat. You guys better rewear some big experience though. I wonder why we're positioning differently. Jesus Christ, this is so long. Hey, that was fun. Dude, that's a lot of XP though, holy shit. Wait, oh, I went the wrong way. Apparently this is a dead end, okay. So this side was not right. So we should start here then. Yan, what are you doing? What's here? Treasure chest. Da 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 mirror fragments. I don't know if we have any of the B mirror fragments. Fireball wipes. Honey was suck. It's nice. Oh, here we go. There. Cold resistant circuit. Sounds pretty good. This we can dip. Is there anything else to do in the West Tower? Let me look quickly. West Tower. We did it. Then take the center stairs. Find it. Alright, so we are good. Nice. Actual progress. I guess we'll just use the return. Oh shit, I don't even know what I was. But I almost used, man. Return. We also need to get our taxes. Brood it up. All right, back to defense core, I guess. Church. How are we doing on time? 35 minutes? We'll finish up this day, I think. Because again, I'm falling. Not because I'm falling asleep, not because of the game, just because it's sadly with the schedule. I always record rants on a work day, so. But it's been a good thing. It's been a good sesh, if I do say so myself. Got some spicy action. Got some normal action. What more can you want? But we're not done yet, dude. Let's see if let's go all the way back to the defense tour. Through Octo Kingdom. Anyone remember Octo Kingdom? Destroyed a whole kingdom just for our selfish gains, the Otto men. Never did unlock that, huh? Alright, speedrun. Get out. Oh, this is the Otto kingdom. Wait. Whoa, 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 battle, wait. Turn on Manny for a bit. Okay, wait, we definitely did, actually. Never mind. We did a Deton. I remember, because she's the lizard girl. This beef boy, though. Why is everyone in melee range, dude? This is what happened when Ritz gone. Kill that thing! Round one! Ooh. Rance is taking damage. We need to watch his health. Fish still would have used popped her Healy. That's okay. Honestly, Athena's is like really good. It's an interesting dilemma to put a character that is like really good, but she doesn't scale at all. Ransom appears, make me a bridge, Octopi. Chop! The Octo Bridge. Alright. Alright. Just leave the room. Here we go. Wait, this isn't... Oh yeah, this is Latre. Yeah, okay, I remember. It's almost 7 already. So... I'm gaming. Okay, so we can exit here. I guess we'll just go. Oh, fuck it. What way do we want to go, though? Guess we'll check this way first. Looks like a picture. Obtain famous picture 7. Because it's trash, I guess. Nice, so this, you would only get that if you bring Konami. Dude, if I didn't bring Konami, we would have missed that. That's why Konami is valuable. Okay. Lowest floor. What the heck is happening here? Whoa! This is the girl we missed. We didn't get the Yuki Ona last time, I think. Good redemption time. No! Oh, okay. Did they have a high health bar? I just realized my mistake. Or did I? Wait, I just killed them all. Oh, no, I didn't. Joke's on you. Ooh, hey, AoE's. AoE's kind of cheating, you know what I'm saying? This will attack you with Konami. 27, nice, nice. Can I get you? Ah, yeah, you. Actually, this should kill you, though. Unless you avoid. Hey, Sil's almost dead, by the way. This will heal you. Being fluffy. People do be dying. Hold up. Okay, then. Nice, nice. There we go. Think this is enough for now. Wow, cold. Hey, she looking kind of cute. The frozen vagina was freezing cold, as if I'd stuck my dick into ice. It's too hot. No, I'll melt. Cold, but it feels good. Oh, yo, this is great. Ah, hot, it feels like it's burning. I can't gasp. Nice, decent XP. I guess I can try to level up. Willis and Mitten, not Milton, I remember. Right, give me months. Does Mitten ever do it right? Mitten, I believe in you! Okay, don't fuck it up this time. She fucked up again! Oh wait, that's good! Oh, is it like a pool? Or is this like progression? Cause last time I lost all my XP. But this time my Muramasa got a permanent 5 buff. Wait, let me look at the items. That might actually be huge. That might be huge. Because Muramasa is already like upper half of swords, I think. Yeah, Muramasa is 30, while the... obviously the invincible sword is 60. But that's a hard sword to use. But let's say the next side bid one. And I'm pretty sure the Buster Sword is like a rare sword. But like Rit Sword is 40. And there's like some other ones that are like... but like the upgrades are like 32, 33. You know, some have elemental bonuses on them. But now ours is 35, dude. It's the same as a Super Sword, which is worth 5,000. Dude, we're popping off. It's really good. Maybe I should look at Mitten. Just to see the pool. I mean, we did it twice, okay? I think I deserve... Mitten. And Rance 4. Oh, apparently she comes in a new, and other rent stuff, huh? It doesn't actually say, but she can give us XP, I think. Oh wait, here it is. Her chances of success at leveling up Rance's party was originally nil, causing Rance to either lose all his turn experience, triple his turn experience, or power up his weapon. Okay, so we can triple our experience, power up our weapon, or lose all. Hey, you know we're gonna roll every time. You know what, Mitten? Thank you. Does that take away my experience, though? Or does Willis still chill? Yeah, okay, that's just good. You know every time Mitten tries, I gotta try it, dude. Everyone leveled up. Except for Athena, because she is maxed out. Alright, nice. Let's, what is this? What is this ice stuff? I don't know, I'm wasting time. Let's go down. Oh. Well, we fought all of these before, actually. So you know what? Just auto it. Oh, I didn't want to do that. I think I'm scared. We got some levels up. We're strong. By strong, I mean these Haniwas are kind of scary. But freezing beam, 16. Not bad, not bad. Just take your sets. Not bad at all. Another day, huh? Bow down. Alright, so we're gonna start the Athena storyline, plus maybe an episode of Mammy-chan Panic. No, I need it in my life. I guess we can also kick Athena for now, even though she's a beast. I wanna start scaling Rit. I mean, he's good, but I mean, they're both pretty good, dude. I don't know. It's whatever. We'll alternate if anything. Get out of here, so. Mammy Chen. Mammy Chen Pan, it's episode 9. They know how to keep bringing me back. Hikaru-kun's eyes were empty after A-chan's charm made him like a doll. No, this isn't Hikaru-kun at all. Isn't that a little unfair, Eri-chan? Oh, what exactly do you think is unfair? Hikaru-kun will always be at my side and not yours. But this, a Hikaru-kun who's like a doll and can't even look at anything or do anything other than nod when asked a question, isn't Hikaru-kun at all? Look closer, isn't he Hikaru-kun from every angle, and he'll always be mine. There's something wrong with that. I like Hikaru-kun's smile. I like Hikaru-kun's serious face when he plays soccer. I love the kind Hikaru-kun who shows emotions. Everything you say is just sour grapes. Can you get out of our way already? We've got a date to go on. When Yu-chan pushed Mammy-chan aside and started walking. Yeah. Mammy-chan pushed Eri-chan back and gripped Hikaru-kun's hand tightly. Hikaru-kun. Large tears formed in Mammy-chan's eyes. Hikaru-kun, can you hear my voice? Please say my name once more. Please scold me not to run in the hall. Tears fell from Mammy-chan's eyes, traveling down on her sakura-colored cheeks. When they fell, they landed in Hikaru-kun's palm. Hey, how long do you intend to hold the hand of someone else's boyfriend? Eri-chan said, but Mammy-chan continued to grasp Hikaru-kun's hand, letting her tears fall from her large eyes onto his large palm. Hikaru-kun's palm twitched as the tears fell onto it, but Mammy-chan and Eri-chan didn't notice. I'm telling you to let go. Huh? Eh? Eri-chan just had me drink something like medicine a little while ago. What happened after that? Oh, Hikaru-kun. Wah. Oh good, you're back to normal. Wah, I'm so happy. Wait, Mammy-chan. Cool. Mammy-chan's tears managed to break Eri-chan's spell. To be continued.
Dude, Mammy-chan's popping off. Eri-chan fans are crying, dude. They're on Twitter. Angry rants. This is bullshit. Eri-chan should have won. It's already over. Mammy-chan wins. Get out of here. Eri fans leave. Shoo shoo. Don't get a big head just because I used her in my thumbnail last episode. It's the age of Mammy-chan.
Okay, I'll stop. Dude, actually, since we're on the Wikipedia, they better bring back, actually, maybe they don't need to bring back Mammy-chan Panic, but they better have, like, magic vision and other stuff. Bro, I type in Mammy-chan, there's nothing there. What? Wait, what is this called? It's not called Magic Television. Shit, I already forgot. Oh, Magic Vision, right? Yeah. Dude, Oh, there's no undercoast. There better be more, though. I'm just saying. Without Mammy-chan Panic, this game would be, I mean, it would be a great game, but it would be less great. Just saying, dude. Okay, news, snore. Who watches the news nowadays? Little rain in the morning and chance of snow. Don't get mad if you're wrong. I respect it. I still miss my albino one, but you know what? Good luck on you. Alright, Athena 2.0. Yay, Yan Master, what are we gonna play tonight? Foo. There's only one thing a man and a woman can do alone in an in-room together. You better give me some good service. Yan. Let's go. Yeah. Ooh, spicy, but don't need a sensor, I think. Tian, I'm so embarrassed. Huh? There's something weird here. Be gentle, okay? Ah, shh.
I get it. We're making birdie noises. She's got no nipples. Huh? Athena 2.0 is not very good at this. Shit. Nowadays, even sex dolls have their nipples advertised like soft like texture, and yet that old head. Shit, I'm going to bed. I'll go complain tomorrow. Min. Listen, master. You can't beat Athena 2.0 at cicada noises. Nope. Master of the cicada. Shut up. Go away. I'm sleeping. Zzz. Master, does Master not like cicadas? Dude, I love cicadas. Alright. The first arc of Athena's side story is complete. And with that, we're gonna not return. We're gonna have to take a quick trip up the tower. Which is actually kind of annoying, but... And then we'll finish up chapter 4 next time, hopefully. I don't think a trip up the tower is gonna take all day. It'll probably take like half a day. As long as we don't bump into too much monsters. But yeah, we're gonna end up this episode. I think we made a lot of progress. Maria slaps now. Athena slaps. Without the upgrade. I mean, she's not gonna get an upgrade, but yeah, she's pretty good, dude. We got some Mammy-chan panic. Airy fans are in shambles. What else? Anything else cool happen? I think that's about it. Mitchin blessed us. Muramasa's pumping. But as per usual, thank you guys for watching this Sunday night rant. If you haven't subbed yet, please consider it. Boosts my ego. Get notifications for rant content. Etc. Like the video if you want. Comment if you want, etc. All the basic YouTube stuff. But seriously, thanks for watching. I appreciate it. And next time, we will continue in the fro. Well, first, we'll try to get some nipples for Athena. Then we'll also go into the cold parts of the battle core and see if we can get a tier, whatever we're looking for. But yeah, all right. Thanks. See you next time. Bye.